I think for us just to get a hit out, it was a lot of the players' first time to play this season, which was fantastic. Great to get some combinations to play, no injuries. And you know, a lot of players, you know, getting their, as I said, their first taste of playing for the Rebels and playing at home. We've got a fantastic crowd, so you know, a lot to be positive of, and you know, leads in fresh to a nice new week next week for Force. So we'll take what we need to out of it. Now we understand the environment that we're in, much the same as it was 2 weeks ago when it was the position we're in. So we'll take what we need to and move on. I said the biggest thing was, you know, getting combinations, getting players on the pitch, playing together, and make sure we finish with no injuries. It is what it is. So whatever it is, we'll deal with it. We just know we've got a really, you know, a really physical draw first up with Force away. So that'll be our focus. I know the scoreline might not suggest that, but certainly the moments that were in play and the way that they tackled and ran, and you know, the boards will be sore. There's no doubt about that.